This is Cute Pet Gazette's How Cute Is Your Pet? Just outside New York City at the Super Pet Expo. And we are at a wonderful company, and I'm going to explain why they're so wonderful. They're called Abbey Glen Pet Memorial Park / I have here Roxdale. Is it Roxdane?
Roxdane.
That's right. So now, are you guys together?
Yes, we are.
You are. Okay. Mm-hmm. So it's the same?
Okay. Different location, yes.
Okay. Now, you can go to abbeyglen.com. Abbeyglen.com. I'm going to put that site up here in just a minute. But one thing I want to say to everybody at home, if I get a little emotional here, I apologize, but this is such an important topic. I recently had one of my beloved pets pass away not too long ago, and Abbey Glen, this company right here, did the cremation for my pet, and it was absolutely beautiful. Okay, guys? So if I get a little emotional, I apologize, but go to abbeyglen.com because they did such an amazing job. You're going to tell me your name and introduce yourself to the fans at home.
My name is Carol Palladino.
How are you doing? What do you do for this great company?
I'm actually an arrangement specialist.
Arrangement specialist. You know what you do? You're the good person. You're the guy. You're the person that people talk to and say, you know what? What do I got to do to get this sadness out and get my puppy back to me?
Absolutely. Huh? Yeah. We're there for you. You just give us a call. A lot of people do not know the first thing to do.
Yeah.
Pre-planning, if you just give us a call, ask us any sort of questions. Nothing is too silly to ask us or to, you just give us a call.
Now, she just said something. It's called pre-planning. Abbey Glen's really, really good at that. Now, describe just kind of briefly why pre-planning is so important. Obviously emotional, but come on, that's it, but you know.
Emotional is a big reason. Just not knowing what to do. Mm-hmm. If your pet dies in your home, people don't know the first thing, they get all nervous, they don't know what to do. If you give us a call, we can explain to you that you're not alone. People go through that all the time, and we can give you the steps that you might take until you can get to us or until we can get to your home for you.
Now, when my pet passed away, I was devastated. I didn't know up from down, left from right. Now, what happened was my veterinarian knew you guys, and they used. Now, you want every veterinarian, clinic, everybody, anywhere and everywhere to call you, right? I mean, they wouldn't take care of that. They would call you, wouldn't they?
Well, you can call us directly, but we can also go, we work with a lot of veterinaries through the tri-state area. You can go directly through your veterinary's office, but even the veterinary's offices will say, give us a call just to ask whatever questions. It makes their job easier if you ask us, and then we'll walk you through. One of the most popular are probably our picture urn.
Picture urn, look at this, everybody.
Put this on your mantle, say. People think you're just displaying a beautiful picture of your pet. But inside here, their cremains would be.
If everybody at home, I'll be honest with you, what I did was I've got my little urn and a stack of photos on top. So, well, you know, my wife says, don't you touch those photos, so I'm not going to touch those photos, honey. This was the one I got. It was absolutely beautiful. I want everybody to see this. At my home, I've got my little Sammy in one of these, and I love it. She brought me happiness for 15 years, and I absolutely loved her. And she sits in a wonderful, right on our mantle, and we salute her and love her every single day. So when you have a very sad and emotional time in your life, don't worry, because there's great people here that are going to take care of you. You also have some, I don't call it a cemetery, it's like some grounds or something. You have some acreage, I guess I could say, in case you're not, the urn thing isn't, you know, what you're doing, but they also have acres and acres, don't you?
Acres and acres, yeah.
So they can kind of come to you and have a little area?
Absolutely.
Now, where is that located?
We're in Lafayette, New Jersey, right on Route 94. That's in the heart of Sussex County, which is still rural. We're still rural up by us. We have a beautiful rolling landscape.
You guys, I just absolutely love this, and I want everybody to go to Abbey Glen and see their stuff. And thank you so much for being at the expo.
I know what you need. You need a hug.
Do I need a hug? Oh, this is wonderful. Oh, this is the... Oh, thank you so much. I need that. I need that so much. Thank you so much. I did need a hug.